Oh, 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 oh my god. Oh my god, I can't believe that. I really was not expecting that. Holy. Oh my god. How many is that? Not even 1,000. Nearly 1,000. Oh my god. I was about a soft reset. Gosh. Alright. Let's get this boy. I can't remember if I brought one out. No, I don't. Out of staff, throw a ball. Lob a premier ball. You would look so good in a premier ball. Oh. We better lock him down. Ultra. Throw an ultra. Need to get him down and out. 3. Boom! Shiny Obstagoon. That is unbelievable. I still cannot believe it. It's like, what time is it? It's just past midnight. I've been hunting him religiously for the past couple of days. I've only been doing it for like 3 days. Look how nice he looks. My gosh. My gosh. Nickname. As I'm very original. And he looks like a bottle of, or what's it called? A bottle of toothpaste. I'm gonna call it. Because I'm super original. Colgate has been at a tier party. Let's show him into an encounter. Oh my god. What was it like? Yeah, like very near. It was like 10 encounters away from 1,000. Pretty good. Let's put him into an encounter. Norman Ninjask, shiny Colgate. My god. One more. Oh my god. Even he wants to look at him. Look. Oh my god. Seems to be in a bit of a pickle here. Oh my god, nah. Finally, get away. Let's go. Right, one more. Normal Scraggy. Shiny Obstagoon. So nice. Shiny Obstagoon is top 5 favorite shinies in this region. He's so nice looking. So nice. The colors are just so nice on him. He is really nice. So nice. As is tradition in shiny hunting videos, I will check his nature. I guess naughty nature. Naughty nature. He's adamant. Adamant. And why wouldn't you be adamant when you're a shiny Pokemon? Mwah. Beautiful. So nice. I'm so happy I got him as when I did now. Because before the Isle of Armour, that's the one coming out next. I want to do some hunting on that island. I'm so excited to do some shiny hunting on that island. And I really wanted to get this out of the way. I'm glad I did. So yeah, that's been it. Next video will probably be on the Isle of Armour, the DLC. So I'll talk to you. See ya.